look whose name was on the test subject list.
Otis Graves. That must be how they brought him back to life.
Well, he wasn't the first one. Looks like there were 5 failed test subjects before him.
What do you think happened to them?
I think I can make one with some help from your stun gun. Go! Hey, Frankenberry.